Now, don't get too excited, boys and girls. I remember this being a massive letdown, if I'm right. First of all, it took a load of the characters out. Where's me beloved priest stroke scientist gone? He's gone. The character's gone. They took characters out of the game. Why would they remove stuff? And they haven't updated any of what's there. I mean, that's exactly the same as what was there. This time, I'm going to be the mercenary. And I'm going to take with me the gentleman. I don't know why. They're pretty much the same, I think. I might be wrong about that. Now, this sucks. It's actually not. Look at the... If anyone played Extreme Violence on the Sega Mega Drive, this is a bit like it, I guess. Are we taking each other on? Where's me shoot? Oh, I need to find some bullets. Yeah, you need to find some bullets. He was going, oh, he was shrugging. And then... Can you see what this is? I mean, alright, I'm playing as one player. But can you see what's going on here? There's a game on the Amiga called Extreme Violence. It was a moment of inspired genius on the Amiga. It was a great idea, and what they've done with this is they've tried to, I guess they've tried to reproduce it. The graphics aren't bad actually, but the problem is, what's this? Really? We don't want that. This is the Chaos Engine. It's supposed to be the Chaos Engine. What the hell is going on? Do you know what I mean? This one, I remember something like this. I remember it being, and now I'm just killing the player two over and over, but I remember it being nastily difficult if you were having to take on the CPU. And you're just kind of waiting for the game to start. I don't know if this is the game. I don't even know if there's like a nice linear one-player game like on the first Chaos Engine, because this is all I've ever seen of it. Except on the Amiga playthrough, you might have noticed I just got battered by the CPU. So let's see, he's dead now. Player one wins, brilliant, let's go to the game. Oh. I'm not being funny, but what the hell was that? Versus, it's a versus game. Where's the game? Now, I am not happy. This is Chaos Engine 2. You know what, on closer inspection, the graphics aren't too bad. I love that. What he just did then. That. That is a nice touch for a linear one player. Well, you know, for the original Chaos Engine, that would be a nice touch. There's some ideas here that are not really being used. I'm just wondering the level now because I want to see what else it's got. Oh, well, that's cool. So you push against it a bit, and I can't get out. Gotta be able to get out. Surely they've designed it so you can get out. Did I press that? No. Now, oh yeah, something's going on here. Okay, that's interesting. Alright, is that a grenade or something I'm putting? I'm putting a bomb down. I don't know what I'm doing. Killing myself, that's what I'm doing. Alright, this in itself might be a good game, but this isn't... What I'm saying, this isn't a Chaos Engine game, this isn't... The graphics aren't too bad, I mean, I like that cool little round screen. The colours are a bit garish, but... You know, the graphic style's kind of okay. It works, it's a Chaos Engine game, I like that feature. Visually, it's a Chaos Engine game, but... And I don't mind this stuff. I want to play the Chaos Engine. I'm willing to do this in the Chaos Engine. It's just, where's the monsters? Where's the two-player co-op? This is everything I hate about two-player, because we're fighting each other. I like working with someone. I'm a cooperative person when it comes to gaming, at least. Maybe not when it comes to real life. And I love the whole hinting of... Just a hint of stealth element there. What if there's like a guard pacing Tenchu style, you know, and you could do that and then burst through the door and take him out. There's an idea there that wasn't really used. Because in a two-player mode, you can't hide. Because player two can see your screen, you know. in a third person like this. It's not GoldenEye. I like that, jumping down. But I think maybe it should wait a bit longer before it jumps you, because you might not want to do it. You know, just saying. But I can see what they're trying to do here. I feel like they've taken the game away. And if you're going to do like a two-player game, of this sort, you need more characters. You don't take out four of your characters. You add characters, if anything, to pick from. You know, it's just like it feels to me like they've made this, bearing in mind, like, on the assumption that the people playing it haven't played the Chaos Engine, and they'll accept this. Oh, you're gonna blow. I'm just killing myself now. What's that bit? What have I got? I don't know what that is. Is that some kind of... Uh-oh. Oh, player two's dead if he moves, which he won't because he's a computer-controlled player. Oh, really? I think I'm actually going to lose this match, despite being the only character who can move. That's cool, though. It's got its coolnesses. I just wish there was a game to go with it. It's not fair. Make a game out of this, Bitmap Brothers. Why did you do this? And I thought that maybe, because I was getting battered by the CPU, as I say, I thought maybe this was like a way to pick who goes through to the game. But it's not. When you kill the other player, or the other player kills you, wow, they took the time exploding, didn't they? When you kill the other player, or the other player kills you, as you saw, it just goes back to the front end. This is the game. Surely there's got to be other arenas. Don't get me wrong, there's nothing wrong with a, you know, a competitive FPS, or competitive, what, TPS, third person shooter, is that a thing? It's just not my cup of tea, and I'd have been so disappointed if I'd bought this back in the day. Extreme Violence was great, but it came like free on Amiga Format magazine, you know, and that's how I discovered that. It's that game, but faster and funner. It's like they saw Extreme Violence and went, let's put nice graphics on it and charge £20 or whatever they charge for it. Utter rubbish. Don't know what they were playing at there. Have I missed something? Someone tell me, have I missed something about this? Because the Amiga, my experience with the Amiga version was very, very similar. Not impressed at all. That would have gone back to the shop. Because there's no game. Anyway, enough of that. Chaos Engine 2 for the Sega Mega Drive. What a disappointment. Thanks for watching.